This Saturday night you will need to set those clocks back 1 hour. We will observe daylight saving time and fall back 1 hour as we move into the cooler months of the year. There are a few facts of this time change that you may not know. First, it is called daylight saving time, not daylight savings time, as it is commonly called incorrectly. Also, Germany was the first country to implement daylight saving in order to conserve energy. This took place on April 30, 1916. The United States followed shortly after on March 31, 1918 during World War I. It was used as a wartime measure for the United States. However, not every state in the United States practices daylight saving. Arizona and Hawaii are the two states in the country that do not implement this time change.